How's it going, guys? I'm Dr. Zen. Out here enjoying lunch. Just finished lunch, so I'm gonna gear up and get back on the road. Maybe if I can get my jacket unsnagged from the ram mount. Why? I made a new friend, but he thinks he's gonna come with me, but he can't. He's a little inchworm. I don't think they'd like riding on a motorcycle very much. As much as he thinks they would. So, he was entertaining me while I was eating my peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Okay, buddy. You need to be away from the bike. But that was good. No snakes came out and attacked me. That's always a plus around here. Looking for shade. Hey! There's some shade. Just have some competition we need to take care of. Make sure this is zipped up. I've done that before. Stuff up flying everywhere. I went off a jump. And yeah, it's not pretty. To get her all dirty. I just washed Susie. Give her one day of being clean. Lots of really tall saguaro cactus out here. They don't have very many arms on them either. Guys, get to see the hill from the other side. There's a mine dump over there. I don't know if you can see it on the GoPro, but it's that like lighter patch of just dirt, just gray and kind of like a reddish brown. snowbirds watching the driver. They don't know what they're doing. They're confused because it's warming up. Dude, I got it. That was Gates Pass. Hope you had fun, Mom, if you're watching this. I don't know who else watches my videos, so if you guys like what you see, want to see more of this type of stuff, hit that subscribe button, leave a like if you liked it. Funny how that works. And leave a comment. Tell me what your favorite thing was in this video. Maybe I'll be able to get home and actually edit this video sometime today. But until then, I'm Dr. Zed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.